ladder over here?
I don't need ladders where I'm going.
Oh god, no!
Oh, that was awesome.
I switched to Grim's camera just when that happened.
You. Oh, I can't believe I'm walking. No. There was little. My guy could have done that.
Michael, please tell me you were on Grim's camera.
Oh my god.
No!
I was on Crimson. I saw him fall, start falling on his camera, and then I switched to Crimson, and I see his body come doing cartwheels off the roof.
I can't believe that. Now it's up to Schlitzen to save the day.
Oh my
god.
We're
dying. Stop laughing, it's not funny. Like, I saw the ledge that you jumped off of it, and jumped to it. My douchebag for the character.
And now you jumped over it, is what happened.
I realized that right as soon as I started flying over the bitch.
That was a funny.
That was horrible.
And now it will be forever remembered on YouTube.
Yeah. Now is about to rock. Salute you.
I can't stop giggling because it's so funny to look, to watch.
I'm glad Nate wasn't here then.
Dude, Nate would never let you live that down.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, you didn't even jump, you just kind of tripped on your shoelace at the edge. And the face hit it off.
Okay. Once I'm going over to the coast and I'm taking off my shoes. That's what I'm gonna do.
That was easy.
I can't wait
like,
to see that.
That
again.
Was a pretty epic fuck up, dude. Like, you really cracked your head on that concrete.
Fuck that, no.